Haydn. He's playing just with these simple harmonies, but in such an unpredictable way. And Mozart would just create beautiful melody here. But Haydn is always playful and funny, actually, in the way how he, much more unpredictable.